The PLA base rifle is the QBZ-95-1. It has a 30-round magazine and can fire semi or full auto. The recoil seems incredibly manageable, and although I'm not a huge fan of the iron sights, the sight picture itself is very clean and can be ranged up to 300 meters without an optic. Overall, I think it feels a bit more like a punchier L85, which makes sense as the QBZ itself is a bullpup as well.